Season 2 of Telltale's The Walking Dead begins next week, and I've got details on what to expect. Hey everyone, Andrea and Rene here for The Escapist. One of the best games and most critically acclaimed of 2012 was The Walking Dead Season 1 from Telltale. They have announced Episode 1 of Season 2, titled All That Remains, will release on Steam on December 17th and on Xbox Live on December 18th for the 360. You'll return to the world of walkers, playing from the vantage point of Clementine, Lee's partner throughout Season 1. The game's director told Game Informer, "The stakes feel way higher. It's a lot more dark and stressful experience than Season 1. Now, though Lee may have taught Clementine a thing or two in the first season, she is alone now and can't physically fight walkers, so you'll need to find other ways to survive. One of the focal points is getting other people to trust Clementine. Playing from the perspective of a young girl versus a grown man provides a whole new set of challenges, including some situations that Clementine will be able to take advantage of. How you played as Lee in Season 1 will also affect Clem, and though you won't be seeing him, you'll see some other familiar faces from previous episodes, including some from the 400 Days DLC. You can pick it up for $4.99 and then purchase the four remaining episodes bundled for $14.99 starting next week. And if you didn't play Season 1, that will also be discounted so you can catch up. I highly recommend you guys give it a shot. It's an awesome game. But let me know what you guys think about playing as Clementine this season and how you think they could possibly make it more stressful than Season 1 by leaving me a comment below. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time.